Mr. Sleep. I'm leaving. I'm going. I'm leaving this I.O. business.
You're betraying me.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
You walk out that door. Hello. And your life will never be the same again. Everything you love, everything you care about will die. Do you want to risk that? I can ruin your life with just one simple click. Do you want to risk it?
Okay. And, my name is Bites, not Hello.
Red Claw, there's no excuse. You're gonna be the top of the league today. You're gonna win this battle. Because if you don't, I'll be very disappointed and you would not want to see the consequences. And plus, I have a lot of faith in you. I've been training you far longer than the other students. So, I have more faith in you than the others. I believe you can win this fight. I believe you can.
Hey, Jules.
Shut up. You have been abusing me.
No, I have not.
I'm not scared of you anymore.
You've been in the hospital. I just want to protect you.
No.
Gee, Chrome, haven't experienced this before. Jokes. I have. Hey yo, you big bozo. Why you got me here?
Who are you working with?
Myself.
No jokes or games. Who do you work with?
Myself, I said it. I said the truth. I just appeared here. I don't know what else I can say to you.
You see, I've heard of you, spider creep. And you know what? You'd be a crucial part to the Chrome Army.
Ah, thanks. But I decline that offer. I really must be getting going.
Think you could play games with me? The Inquisitor.
Oh, that's your name. Oh, the big bad Inquisitor. Very scary.
Really?
Yeah.
Tell me, how did you get here?
I don't know what I'm supposed to say. I'll start from the beginning.
Guys, you need to get better at this. We've been practicing for months, come on. Jesus Christ, come on. We need to win.
You really are stupid, huh? You could fool. You took the meds today.
What's that got to do with anything?
Because you're acting normal. You know, death like this is tragic, Jules.
Looks like you're gonna be the one falling.
Sure.
I will not let you abuse me anymore.
We'll be right back. we've gone through, though it's hurting me, now it's history. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play. The winner takes it all, the loser standing small beside the victory. That's a destiny. I was in your arms, thinking I belong there. I figured it made sense. Does it feel the same when she calls your name? Somewhere deep inside, you must know I miss you. But what can I say? Rules must be obeyed. The judges will decide. The likes of me are mine. Spectators.
Jules, how's, what's his name?
Oh, he's gone now.
Oh, I didn't like him anyway.
Neither did I.
Funny.
I miss Mom.
Your mom would have loved this. She loves pies.
How did you two meet?
Long story, Jules. I'll tell you later.
Come on, let's dance.
Hey, is he okay? There's something I haven't told you, Jones. About my master. Yeah, you somebody found you underneath a rock. So what? Yeah, that's not the whole story. Once he got me, once he became my master, he abused me, he tortured me. He tried to kill me, and that's when I got out, before he tried to kill me, before he actually killed me. And I don't know, but I think he's going to find me again. I think he's coming back. Oh. The Sword of Fire! So scary. Like, that is going to harm me. I am inevitable to fire. Alright? You cannot harm me. Anyway, fire. Just a wound. Just a scar. I won't die from that. I could easily go to hospital, which I could. I take that away, put that out. Oh, and I forgot to tell you. That match. This pie. Thinking, oh, I've won now. Geno has to leave. No. You had to win. Shall I tell you why? You had to win so my other snapshots can come to the island. You had to win that much so my other snapshots can come to the island. Your win meant nothing. It meant for more chaos and destruction. Well done, Midas. If you lost, then none of this would have happened. None of the chaos that will happen.